My name is Carlos Alberto Kastrupp. I'm from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. I'm loading in the weightlifting.
I'm the field of play coordinator for the sport of weightlifting at Rio 2016. The biggest thing on a day-to-day basis is looking after our loaders. They're the guys who take the bar from 1 kilo to 2 kilo to 10 kilos to 200 kilos.
A normal day for the loader is always hard because I need to take the plates, to combination the colors, to see the numbers, to do that very quickly.
Loaders are a little bit like a defenseman in hockey or a defender in football. If you don't notice them, they're doing a great job. Their job is to, literally as it sounds, they load the bar for the athlete. So when the athlete calls for 150 kilos, they're putting that 150 kilos on the bar.
The big challenge is the accuracy of time. And it needs to be perfect. That's a very difficult thing. If I do a mistake, I stop the competition. That's a very bad thing.
Carlos is a great guy. He's a very experienced in the sport of weightlifting, one of the top guys in Brazil, a technical official and a coach. We have two chief loaders, him and George Calafre, have both done a fantastic job and represented the nation of Brazil exceptionally well at these games. There's two sets of loading teams for this entire Olympic Games, two sets of six guys, and they lift more weight than any athlete will this entire competition.
I become a loader because I would like to participate in the Olympic Games, and in Brazil, has 3 months ago, has test events. The IWF like the work and invited us to Olympic Games. That was a dream for me.